Creating your own device with a great Qt-based user interface has never been easier. When using Qt for device creation, you have everything you need to let your embedded Linux-based device boot to your first Qt application in no time. The easy-to-use online installer will install the SDK. You get the cross-compiling toolchain and a pre-built image which can be flashed to your board using the flashing wizard. The included Yocto project recipes, which the boot to Qt stack is built on, can be used to easily customize the stack into your production needs. The Qt Virtual Keyboard can be used for text input on your device. It supports several languages and can be styled individually. The SDK contains the Qt Creator IDE. It is fully configured to deploy applications to your board. And includes the debugging and profiling tools which help you to create great devices. The emulator allows you to test your application without the actual hardware, under special conditions, and with editable sensor data. The comprehensive documentation is well integrated in the tools. With Qt, you are not on your own with your problems. In case you get stuck, the Qt support team will quickly help you finding solutions. Visit our website to get started, and thank you for watching.